Now, a Korean man has been murdered on the outskirts of Manila in the Philippines. The Korean embassy there said the man appears to have been bludgeoned to death with what appears to be a gas canister in Taytay. That happened at about 4:30 a.m. local time on Friday. The 57-year-old man worked as a missionary in the country. The latest victim takes the total number of Korean murders in the Southeast Asian nation to 3. This year, 11 Koreans were killed in the Philippines last year.